Illuminatos have located our intruder.
Splendid, Demetrius.
Actually, my name's Tom.
Yeah, that's nice, Bob, but I'm nearing the completion of my science project. I just need to mix these two vials and... Oh, crap.
My god, we're alive!
Now I have to start all over. And I can't afford to build this place back up.
Correction, you have Plagueis insurance!
My god, you're right, Bob.
Tom.
Sebastian. Anyway, maybe a rubber duck taped to a stick wasn't the best idea ever.
That was almost too easy.
Hello there, strangers. What can I do for you today?
What do you sell?
Lamp oil, rope, bombs? You want it?
If I had rope, I could use Ashley as bait to lure out those monk freaks.
What?
Hey, get out of my thoughts. I'll have some rope.
It's yours, my friend, as long as you have enough rubies.
What the hell is a rupee?
Is it like a book or something?
Fine. Just come back some other time. Stupid currency exchange.
The fuck was that?
Welcome to my domain, Americanos! Surely my reputation exceeds me!
Are you that midget from that one episode of South Park?
No!
Were you on Springer?
No!
Mind of Mencia?
Are you a wee man?
No! No! No!
Whoa! Calm down, kid!
Oh no, damn kid! I am the great and powerful Ramon Salazar! I am the castellan of this magnificent castle!
You lost me.
I own this castle, douche!
Okay, what the hell do you want from us?
It is essential to Lord Sadler that the girl be delivered to him so he can use the Plagueis.
He's adorable!
Cram it, slut! I wasn't done! Anyway, after the parasite hatches, we'll send her to...
Can we keep him?
Can you listen, bitch? I'm trying to explain the circumstances of your doom!
Circumcision of our broom?
Do you f***ing hear yourself when you talk? Exactly how stupid are you?
I thought this series was about me.
What was that? You f***ing want a piece of me?
Bring it, blondie.
Why, you... And
boss. I think you've just been served.
Ain't it a bitch?
You win this round, bitch. But in this castle, you will face nightmares like you've never seen before. And even if you survive, I'll wrap you off like you've never been wrapped off before.
Boss, I thought you said to bring her back alive.
Ow. Well, if I die, I'll just say it was the dogs.
That's one rude little bastard.
Did you listen to him? He's gonna kill us. And we have no idea how to get around this castle.
I can get my dad to come and...
Nuking Spain is not going to help us.
Oh.
Anyway, we might as well start finding our way through this castle. Hey, Ashley? Ashley? Ashley!
Huh? What's that about unicorns?
I'm not going to dignify that with a response.
So should we get going?
Yeah, just one second. Where the fuck are my motherfucking pizza waffles?
Whoa, settle down, dude. I'm sorry, but the first we can deliver your order is 123 Osmond Avenue.
And who lives there?
Osmond Sadler.
Next time on the super awesome adventures of Hunk.
You will